Police are in a standoff with an armed man in the Adelaide suburb of Hectorville after an officer was shot in the face. The wounded officer is reportedly in a stable condition in Royal Adelaide Hospital. 10 reporter Hayley Canole joins us now with the latest details from where the gunman is bunkered down. Hayley, how did this situation unfold?
Well, Tash, we really only have very scant details at this stage. Police are holding their cards very close to their chest. Now, all we know at this stage is police were called to the house on Montacute Road at about 2:30 this morning after there was an incident there, which we believe to be a shooting. When they arrived, one police officer was shot in the face and another suffered minor injuries to his knee, and they're both recovering in the Royal Adelaide Hospital. Now, there are reports there may be other people inside the house, but that's only speculation at this stage. But we do know that police negotiators are in phone contact with the gunman. Now, we spoke to several neighbours here earlier this morning and they've reported hearing the gunshots in the early hours.
Don't know whether it was minutes or whatnot, but I saw through the window three police cars flashing past.
Now, this is usually a very quiet part of Adelaide's leafy eastern suburbs. And as you can see, it's now swarming with police. We're being kept well back from the scene and neighbouring residents are being asked to stay in their homes. And with one police officer already shot, police certainly aren't taking any chances. Back to you, Tash.
Hayley Canole joining us there with the latest details from Adelaide. Thank you so much.